keep going, because everything you need will come to you at the perfect time. Welcome to Indissues. Today the date is 22nd January 2020. So we will discuss all the important current affairs of 22nd January. Now you have to watch the video till end, because you will get important general knowledge bonus facts at the end of the video. And if you haven't subscribed me yet, then please like, subscribe and share this channel with your friends and study groups. Now let's move on the questions.
And question number first is, who inaugurated the second edition of NIC Tech Conference 2020? And the correct answer is Ravi Shankar Prasad. So Mr. Ravi Shankar Prasad, who is currently serving as the Union Minister of Law and Justice, Communications, Electronics and Information Technology, the inaugurated second edition of NIC Tech Conference. And this event will be of 2 days and it will be organized by the National Informatics Center, NIC. And the theme for this event is Technologies for Next Gen Governance. And here GK question is that who is the currently India's Union Minister of Law and Justice, Communications, Electronics and Information Technology? So answer is Ravi Shankar Prasad. And the next question is, who launched the Conference of Heads of Public Safety and Disaster Relief 2020? And correct answer is Sri Nityanand Rai. Now let's know about this conference. So in this conference, the heads of agencies involved in disaster relief, including the chief of police of all the states and union territories of the country, participated. And in this 2-day conference of chief of the public safety and disaster relief of the coordinating director of police wireless began today. Now here let's know who is Nityanand Rai. So Nityanand Rai is the current member of parliament, and currently he is serving as the Minister of State for Home Affairs in the Government of India. And next question is, which news channel was awarded the Ramnath Goenka Award? So answer is DD News. Alright, so DD News channel was awarded the Ramnath Goenka Award. And now let's know about it more. So this award is given by the Indian President Ramnath Kovind for the excellence in journalism. And reporter Dheeraj Kumar, Mor Mukut Sharma and late Achyutanand Sahu of DD News received this honor. And here Achyutanand Sahu was martyred in Chhattisgarh reporting by Naxalites. And the GK question arises from here is that which award is given for the excellence in journalism? So answer is Ramnath Goenka Award. And here is the next question. Who will preside over the 32nd dialogue of the Pragati program? Answer is Narendra Modi. So the Prime Minister Narendra Modi launched the multi-purpose and multi-faceted governance platform Pragati on 25th March 2015, and it is a coordinated communication platform for the diagnosing problems of the common people. And through this program, along with monitoring and review of important programs and the projects of the central government, and the projects run by the state government are also reviewed. And here let me tell you, in the 31st of the progress, the Prime Minister reviewed the progress of projects worth more than rupees 12 lakh crore. And let's move on the next question. The Prime Ministers of which country inaugurated the integrated check post at Viratnagar? So answer is Indo-Nepal. Alright, so Prime Minister of India and Nepal inaugurated the integrated check post at Viratnagar. Now let's discuss about it. So the integrated checkpoints at major border places between India and China are facilitating large-scale mutual trade and movement. And the first integrated outpost was built in 2018 between Raxaul and Birganj. And here we are talking about Nepal. So the GK question arises that what is the capital of Nepal? So the capital of Nepal is Kathmandu. And they can also ask this, that who is currently serving as the president of Nepal? So answer is Vidya Devi Bhandari. And who is the current prime minister of Nepal? So answer is Khadag Prasad Sarma Oli. Short name is KP Sarma Oli. And the currency of Nepal is Nepalese rupee. Now moving on to the next question. Who gave the 14th Ramnath Goenka Distinguished Magazine Award? Right answer is President. So Indian President Ramnath Kovind gave the 14th Ramnath Goenka Distinguished Magazine Award. And now let's know about this award. So this award is given to journalists who have excelled in the field of journalism. And this time, three journalists of DD News Channel received this award. And here you have to keep in mind that this award is given for the excellence in journalism. And this was the 14th Ramnath Goenka Award distribution. And the next question is, where will the country's first super specialty Panchkam hospital be built? So answer is Bhopal. Alright, so country's first super specialty Panchkam hospital will be built in Bhopal. Now let's know about it. So this hospital is being built in front of Khushilal Ayurved College of Bhopal. And this hospital will have 50 beds and it have the facilities for Panchkarma on the lines of spa. And apart from that, neurology related investigation facilities will also be here. So now we are talking about Bhopal. So Bhopal is in Madhya Pradesh. Now let's discuss the GK questions. So what is the capital of Madhya Pradesh? So the capital of Madhya Pradesh is Bhopal. And who is the current chief minister of Bhopal? So answer is Kamal Nath. And the governor of Madhya Pradesh is Lalji Tandon. So these are the GK points which you have to keep in mind. Now if you want to download the PDF of all the questions, then you can visit on my Telegram group through the link given in the description box. Now move on the next question. Which combat aircraft was recently inducted into the Air Force at Tanjavur Air Base? So the right answer is Sukhoi 30 MKI. Now let's discuss about this aircraft. So the Sukhoi 30 MKI also featured BrahMos supersonic missiles that could hit distances up to 300 km. And the country's first Chief of Defense Staff, General Bipin Rawat, and Air Chief Marshal R.K.S. Bhadauria inducted the first Sukhoi 30 MKI at Tanjavur Air Base. Now here GK questions are, who is the first Chief of Defense Staff of India? So answer is General Bipin Rawat. And currently who is the Air Chief Marshal of India? So right answer is R.K.S. Bhadauria. And here is the next question. Who became the first Indian captain to score the most runs in international cricket? Answer is Virat Kohli. So Virat Kohli as the captain has scored 11,208 runs in international cricket. And Virat surpassed former Indian captain Mahendra Singh Dhoni, who has scored 11,207 runs in all three formats of international cricket, captaining the Indian team. And after this, Mohammad Azharuddin comes at the number 3. Now move on the last question. Who inaugurated the India's first world mega science exhibition, Vigyan Samagam? So right answer is Dr. Jitendra Singh. Alright. So Dr. Jitendra Singh inaugurated the India's first world mega science exhibition, Vigyan Samagam. And this is the fourth exhibition after Mumbai, Bangalore and Kolkata, and topics such as Hall of Nuclear Energy, Gaganyaan and Very Thick Black Hole were discussed in this science conference. Now you have to keep in mind that who is Dr. Jitendra Singh? So Dr. Jitendra Singh is currently the Union Minister of Atomic Energy and Space. And now let's discuss the yesterday's question which was asked in the previous video. The question was that who will take charge as the new vice chief of the Indian Army in January 2020? So its right answer is S.K. Saini. So S.K. Saini will take charge as the new vice chief of the Indian Army in January 2020. This is the important question that may be asked in the upcoming Indian Navy and Indian Air Force exam. So keep in mind. And here is the today's question, which you have to answer me in the comment section. And now you can answer me on my Telegram group Indissues as well. The question is, who is the CEO of the International Cricket Council ICC? Options are Shashank Manohar, Manu Sahni, Ravi Singh and Kalyan Bansa. Now you have to write me the correct answer. So that's all that I have you for today, and thank you very much for watching this video, and I hope you got all the questions right. Now you can follow me on my Facebook and Instagram page, and you will get some different questions from here. So if you are visiting my channel first time, then please like, subscribe and share it. And now enjoy some of the important general knowledge bonus facts.